Acts of the Apostles. At Pentecost they came back, the apostles had only in one room. When suddenly they heard what sounded like a powerful wind from heaven, the noise of which filled the entire house in which they were sitting, and something appeared to them that seemed like tongues of fire. They separated and kept to rest of the head of each of them. They were all filled with the Holy Spirit and began to speak foreign languages, as the Spirit gave them the gift of speech. Now there were devout men living in Jerusalem from every nation under heaven. And at this time they all assembled, each one bewildered, to hear this man speaking his own language. They were amazed and astonished. Surely, he said, this man speaking like Galileans, how does it happen that each of us hears them in his own native language? Parthians, Medes, and Elamites, people from Mesopotamia, Judea, and Cappadocia, Pontus and Asia, Phrygia and Pamphylia, Egypt and the parts of Libya, around Cyrene as well as visitors from Rome, Jews and proselytes alike. Cretans and Arabs were hidden, preaching in our own language about the marvels of God, the Lord of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Join in singing.
We come from ancient dreamtime, from the bush or by the sea. We come from a thousand city streets. We are the rich and lowly. We are the poor and strong. We come to share this moment, gathering here, singing one song.
With our hearts on fire with the love of Jesus, hearts on fire, let's spread the word. Hearts on fire with the Spirit blazing, hearts on fire for to live the good news in this land. Setting hearts on fire. With our hearts on fire, setting hearts on fire.